in Hawaii, you should introduce what they call the white-tailed mongoose. But that one comes during the night, so eat the mice. If you introduce this one, they also come during the daytime.
Yeah, whoever did that,
we have that problem. We have the mongoose that come out in the day and the rats that come out at night.
Yeah.
They brought the mongoose hoping it would eat the rat, but they have different schedules.
Who did that?
After the shipping and the whaling industry, because the rats came in on all the ships.
Okay.
So then the government or the people of Hawaii needed something to help with the rats, because the rats brought disease too, and the Hawaiian people were not immune to the
disease.
They're cute little buggers. Yeah. And they lit, and then they kind of have a little hop. There's a lot of them down here. Okay, let's see a snake. Are there all kinds of snakes down here?
Yeah. Pythons, green, black mamba, cobra.
You don't see them very much?
Not very much.
Yeah, good.